Well, I wish I was back on the bayou.